One of the most important lessons I've learned when conducting an interfaith discussion or conversation is that it takes time to expect people to come together and share their deepest thoughts about their fundamental values is not fair. And so part of interfaith is take time to build a community, and that way you can build a bridge.